fires it out to Cargo. He runs it down. Here comes Peralta, and we are tied. Boy, Yasmany gave that one a ride.
Just a little more elevation. Get that ball over the head of Carlos Gonzalez in right field. Tomas, it's a center cut fastball at 90 miles an hour. Tried to get it over the head of Carlos Gonzalez, who has to backpedal onto the warning track to make the catch. But in the meantime, David Peralta tags and scores a tying run.